Have you ever thought about building your dream home? Of course, we've all dreamt about it. Some people never get a chance to build the home of their dreams, but some people find a way. Many innovative homes were built with some really creative ideas, and some are just plain genius. How about a Transformers house, invisible huts, or an amazing futuristic man cave? We put together 15 of the most innovative homes you'll ever see. And maybe you'll even get some cool ideas to build your own. Number 1. This mini cube bunker style home looks like a large alien race dropped a game piece right out of the sky. It's called the Miami House, although I'm not sure why. The clients wanted an architect to build them a 160 square meter home for just £67,000. He said that was pretty impossible, so they upped their budget to a whopping $84,000 and took on the challenge and succeeded. The interior has concrete floors, unfinished wood, clean lines, and very few partition walls. The floor-to-ceiling windows and the warm rich wood concrete combo makes a nice contrast so it doesn't feel too cold. It's a minimalist dream come true. This cuboidal concrete home sits in Matonissos, a coastal town just outside Porto. Number 2. The Estonian design collective Kodosima came up with the genius idea of prefabricating a modern mini home to help with temporary housing, or just wanting to downsize or have a second home. It could be perfect for students or aging parents as well. This Koda home is only £150,000, and that includes all the permits, delivery, setup, and hookups to utilities. And did I mention they can build one in a day? The house comes by truck to your land and is set in place with a crane. How's that for fast customer service? This cube style is pretty small, at only 25 square meters, but it has a living room, kitchen, full bath, and a loft bedroom up half a level hidden behind the kitchen. The entire front is glass, so you'll want to invest in some pretty long curtains. The walls are insulated concrete. That means warm in the winter and cool in the summer. These little beauties even come standard with an attached deck area to make sure of outdoor living space too. Solar panels on the roof and LED smart light controls make this environmentally friendly and cost-efficient. Who wants one? Me. Number 3. This next house looks like it came right off the set of Avatar. The designers, VIP, call it a battery charging station for humans. I wonder if VIP stands for very interesting but peculiar people. Just kidding. The glass front design allows nature in. This 55 square meters metal home is called Shelter, a nature retreat, to get away from the city chaos and refuel the human psyche. A zen moment everyone needs. Prefabricated just north of Copenhagen. Each steel-framed cabin takes about 6 months to make and a couple more days to install. The kitchen and living room are ground level and bedroom and chimney are on the top. VIP even includes shelves, furniture, lighting. Even the lines and toilet brush are provided. Move in, slide open the huge windows, and breathe in nature. Ah. Number 4. For this next house, let's mix a spaceship with a sheep farm and throw in zombie mode, disco lighting, and an automatic beer retrieval system built into the couch. And you come up with one, a solar-powered man-sphere in Palmerston North, New Zealand. This young, innovative Kiwi bloke didn't know a thing about building, so he did what we all do. He Googled it. He learned how to weld and put in more than 3,000 hours, but built this futuristic, movable glass and steel ball as a retreat. He plans to add a bathroom and shower so he could stay here full-time. He also is installing fingerprint technology for safe entry. The entire house is controlled by a smartphone app. It looks like the future is here, at least in this remote hilltop from the Middle Earth. With a 360-degree view, I know where I am heading in a zombie apocalypse. Got room for one more, Jono? Number 5. It's been 40 years in the making, but a worthwhile wait for this cool transformer home that shifts into 24 different room configurations, located in the packed city of Hong Kong, where large families share tight quarters is an understatement. At only 344 square feet, it's amazing what Gary Change, a 54-year-old engineer, has been able to create. A spa room, a games room, a full soaker tub, a library. Even he says he has too much storage space. Really? He really does. Shelves from floor to ceiling that seem to glide like magic across the open space to create the next room as you need it. Then put it away like luggage. The Erco handle and ceiling track system make the rooms movable with using only one hand. There's a full bar, a remote flat movie screen, walk-in closet, dining for five, dishwasher, and even a laundry room. When the space is all open, he does yoga while looking out over the hustle and bustle of the frantic city. I'd say Cheng wins first place for most creative and efficient use of space. Number 6. Straight out of an M.C. Escher drawing. This ninja house in Tokyo rewrites the concept of open floor plan. At only 800 square feet with no walls, the inside looks massive since the living areas take up three levels plus there's a rooftop garden space. The rooms are accessible by a series of catwalks, ladders, or steps that double as storage. The shortened walls seem to float in space and separate each designated area. There is only one main column connecting the structure that is only accessible by an alleyway in downtown Tokyo. You probably don't want to come home a little tipsy. You may end up taking a three-story tumble, as there are no rails anywhere. A true masterpiece when it comes to design. Parkour, anyone? Number 7. This invisible house could be Wonder Woman's dream home. Plenty of space for her jet. This innovative design takes advantage of the surroundings and duplicates them. That's right, by covering the outside with mirror surfaces, it seamlessly blends into the environment and disappears in the landscape and sky. The interior has flexible layouts and the modular system can be customized for the occupant's needs. It's all built at the factory and brought in and delivered to the land. Now if the owner can just find it. The astonishing thing is this beauty is modular, made of timber, and affordable. The cost of each dwelling is only £88,000, including interior furnishings. Now that is an invisible bargain. Set in Slovenia, where there is a housing crisis, it could be the invisible answer that everyone is looking for but just can't see. Number 8. This next innovative residence has to win the Humanitarian Award. This is a 3D printed home that can be manufactured in 24 hours and only cost $4,000. Icon, a housing charity and technical construction companies, teamed up together to pull off this sample home that could end homelessness worldwide. This new technology could see poverty-stricken neighborhoods thriving with safe houses within weeks, not years like traditional building could take. Space is small, but these 3D printed homes have everything needed for a secure dwelling and a small family's needs. Hats off to these guys for making a difference and creating a real movement for change. Number 9. What can you fit in a 24-foot by 8-foot wide box on wheels? An entire house, apparently. This tiny home in Alaska has everything you need, including tons of storage and, yes, a very open floor plan. This was achieved by doubling and tripling up on custom-built furniture. The step stools turn into tables, turn into storage boxes, turn into seating, and the sofa, of course, transform into hidden storage and a guest bed. The master bed can be lowered into place or kept high up out of the way during the day. Everything seems to have at least two possible uses. That's how genius this builder/designer and woman did it all. And since it sits on a trailer, if you don't like your neighbors, you can simply roll away to your next destination. The perfect trailer home for explorers or those with a sense of adventure. Number 10. This next innovation takes the concept of a treehouse to a whole new luxury level. This four-story concept tubular glass house could be designed around an existing tree. A circular staircase connects the levels on the outer edge to keep the space open in the middle. Tree branches will become your best friend as they show up as a center point on each floor. This is really living with nature at its best. The bottom floor would be a kitchen and bath, the second floor living and working space, a third floor bedroom, and the fourth floor would be a scenic laundry station to take advantage of the sun. Of course, you could configure it differently if you want to be the first investor to show us the money. It looks like they thought of everything, including plenty of room for the tree to grow. This is not your childhood treehouse. It's for adults only. Sorry, Junior. Number 11. Going green? This private home is located in Ho Chi Minh, Vietnam, and is stacked full of greenhouses. Spread over five staggered levels, this home is full of green. The architect designed the living space to incorporate green everywhere you look. It makes a nice contrast since the house is very blocky and made out of concrete. The plans even clean the air naturally, and a balance of natural ventilation is consistently maintained throughout the tropical temperatures of Vietnam. A series of open courtyards connect each of the living spaces. Sliding glass doors and windows allow for nature to be a part of everyday living. Got a green thumb? Then this might be the design you've been looking for. Number 12. This modern Marvel design comes straight out of sci-fi, specifically retro sci-fi. It looks like a spaceship crash-landed many years ago and the Earth consumed it, growing up over half of it, burying it into the landscape. But that was intentional and genius. Sweeping boomerang shapes, soft curves, and portholes make this truly unique. The in-ground pool is the only visible outdoor proof there is even a home here. The design has little impact on the environment around it and blends into nature beautifully. The bright white interior looks to be inspired by 2001 Space Odyssey, and not one piece of traditional architecture in sight. The roof doubles as a yard or outdoor space with sweeping views of the nearby ocean. This home has all the modern conveniences, sleek, and an ultra-cool look for any bachelor to enjoy. Number 13. Set over three levels, this Laguna Beach floating glass mansion blends into the hillside with an oceanfront setting. The entire side seems to be floor-to-ceiling windows facing the Pacific. The large remote controls window treatments let you decide when you want to wake up. Noon, please. And when you do, wow, the ocean pours right into the living room, and the pool is just steps from your private bedroom deck. This innovative and luxurious design home has to be the most gorgeous and scenic in my book. Relax to the sound of the waves crashing just meters below, with the full-sized sliding open windows and doors, bringing the outside in. If it's luxury you are after, this house hits every nail on the head. Sorry boys, the model does not come with the home. Number 14. Float Wing was introduced by a team of engineers from Portugal. This is a floating prefab house that can be customized to order and shipped almost anywhere in the world and can sustain several people for up to a week at a time. It can float on a river or lake and very popular in the Netherlands. Stationary versions can be long-term housing options for water lovers as long as you have a place to dock. The upper level makes the perfect sunbather's retreat, and a 360-degree deck allows you to swim from anywhere. Just jump off. With versatility, it can be designed for a single studio, weekend getaway, or a three-bedroom, two-bath home version for a full family. This innovative team is working on more designs and planning to bring them to the public market soon. We can't wait to see what else they come up with. And number 15. This space-age rotating house was built almost 30 years ago, but still looks futuristic. The owner, designer, was definitely ahead of his time. The 130-square-meter roundhouse has two floors. The 7-ton upper level rises out of a pool in the lower level, then rotates around to follow the sun. The hydraulic lift is powered by a remote control that looks like it came out of the age of Atari. Well, it did, actually. Still working like a champ, this is one of a kind. Takes little energy to operate and stays cool in the summer and warm in the winter, utilizing the sun and earth as insulation. The neighbors were not happy initially about this weird-looking house, but now embrace it as it brings lots of tourists to this sleepy little Czech mountain town. The owner even won the Green Oscar Award and was presented with an eco car that runs on liquefied gas. Now just sit back in this retro-futuristic spinner and listen to Dead or Alive and belt out You Spin Me, and get the whole 80s vibe with the innovative design. We hope you enjoyed the video. Let us know which one of these was your favorite. And if you liked the video, click the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you'll be the first to know when a new video comes out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.